Today is April 11th, Saturday, and what you're looking at as I pull back is an empty ice cream box that I left in the sink last night. The when I dumped the water out this morning, or this moments ago at 1:38 p.m. actually in the afternoon, there's a very distinct shadowy image, and I want you to look. That looks like a weapon or some sort of nozzle or maybe a gun. I can't figure out what this is on the person's back here, jutting out. Maybe it feeds this machine. But it looks like the person is dressed in heavy garb. It almost looks like reminds me of a monk's robe, and it may be a heavy set person, or it's somebody dressed up like an angel that opens fire. You know, tomorrow being Easter, it's very possible that that somebody does dress up in this manner and then opens fire on a crowd of people somewhere. Like I said, as I pull back, you can probably see the see, it's an ice cream box. Just want to make sure I show you that's what it is. Classic vanilla. But wanted to share this image because it really, I don't know, it jumped out. My solar plexus jerked when I saw it, and I dumped the water out, and it's the only water spot in the entire box. That's odd. But again, there you go. It's a clear image. Well, I leave it up to you. If something should happen that is newsworthy, that has to do with somebody dressed up in an angel outfit or a monk or a religious outfit or some heavy garment or material that has something connected to their back that possibly feeds a weapon or a machine or something, you saw it here and heard it here first on April 11th, Saturday, 2009. And my name is Patrick Scott Spohr, reporting for the Precog News.